Hey, welcome back, Miners fans. Scott Gierman with another Miners off-season update. And it is finally spring here in Southern Illinois, so baseball getting ever so closer to be starting here at Rent One Park. And a couple guys we won't be seeing at Rent One Park, Brendan Ocasian, catcher, and Eric Suttle, outfielder. They both signed with major league teams. So Eric Suttle, now with the Astros organization, and seven total former Miners currently in minor league spring training right now. And of course, Clay Zavada in major league spring training with the Arizona Diamondbacks. We wish him well, as we wish the rest of the Miners well. And we will be seeing some familiar faces back next year. Brad Miller re-signing with the Miners earlier this month. And a couple of trades also to report, as Cardoza Tucker didn't actually appear in any games with the Miners, signed this offseason. He's traded now to Orange County in exchange for outfielder Trayvon Jackson. And another trade to report, Miners sending Manny Paula along with right-handed pitcher Chris Allen, who we saw in the rotation last year. They're headed to the Ottawa Voyagers in exchange for Jeremy Millens, a guy who played actually with Brad Miller over with the Arizona Diamondbacks organization. Outfielder, he's got some big time numbers, so hopefully he'll provide some more pop for the Miners order this year. And a couple of new pitchers joining the Miners roster as well. Former Yankees left-handed prospect Tim Dennehy will join the Miners, along with Don Jordat, formerly of Miami-Dade County Community College, spent the last 2 years playing in the Valley League, Summer College League. So we'll see both of those guys with the Miners as well this year. And we'll see a new promotion at the ballpark this year, working with the local Little Leagues. The Miners have the Little League fundraiser program, where Little Leagues can sell tickets to one of three Miners games this season. And the three leagues that sell the most tickets to those Miners games will win one of two prizes. The first prize is a full day of games for the league right here on the field at Renton One Park. And the second is one game before a Miners home game, so they can choose from one of those two prizes. And finally, on April 18th, the Miners will hold their annual job fair here at Rent One Park. So anyone looking to be working in the concession stands, ushers, all kinds of game day positions will be available here at Rent One Park for the upcoming 2009 season. That'll start April 18th, that's a Saturday, at 11 a.m. and that'll run till 3 p.m. And also at the job fair, we will be having auditions for Miners talent. That's national anthem singers, and also anyone looking to do a pregame performance here on the field before a Miners home game this year. So we'll register for that at 11:30 a.m., and we'll start those auditions at noon. We'll have three judges on hand here at the ballpark to judge the participants and see who gets to come back and perform before a Miners home game in this 2009 season. Well, that'll do it for this Miners off-season update, and we'll see you next time.